taxpayers say they prefer their money go to working class people who need it most.
3% if you make 100 grand is fairly decent. If you make 25 grand, not so much.
Pendergrass says he's concerned. The economy is booming and the unemployment rate is low. Could this mean employees making lower wages will leave to get jobs outside the county that pay more?
So the suggestion was to the county manager, look at where we are, what's our retention rate, are we losing employees to the private sector, and how we can retain those employees that are at the lower grades.
Commissioner Mann says county employees have the opportunity to apply for jobs that pay more, and the county is more likely to promote people from within.
Not everybody has that skill set. You have to have some sort of education, and so you may be sort of locked in your position.
The commissioners have $2.3 million to put towards raises and will be holding more meetings. Commissioner Pendergrass says the tax rate has already been set and residents will not be charged more if that percentage changes. The new budget goes into effect on October 1st. Live in the newsroom, Joanna Boris, NBC2.